Hi, this is Karen Smith. It's 68 degrees, and there's a 30% chance that it's already...